day is new, and everyone is waiting, waiting on you, and you've got time.
Magical. And I just love how they surprise you. They can happen anywhere, at any time. Sometimes they're only here for a few seconds, but I could watch them for hours. And you know what's great about them? Anyone can enjoy a rainbow. Rich, poor, homeless, famous, popular, loser. Anyone can see them in dream. Time they dazzle me the most is after a terrible storm. Lightning terrifies me, but rainbows comfort me again. There's so many stories about rainbows, you know, like leprechauns and pots of gold. I'm embarrassed to admit this, but when I was younger, I used to try to find the end of the rainbow. It's not that I was greedy or want the pot of gold. I was just curious. But rainbows are mysterious and they never stay in one place for long. There's so many stories about rainbows. I mean, and then there's Noah's Ark, one of my favorite stories of all time. Not only do you have rainbows, but you got cute little animals too. Ever notice how Noah only took the cute ones? At least, that's what you see in the books and cartoons. Super cute critters, 2x2, climbing in Noah's canoe. And at the end, there's a rainbow. God's promise to Noah that he'd never flood the world again. Although maybe we need another flood. Or a good cleaning. Some of these people around here could use a good holy bath.
Oh, looky, it's a double rainbow. It's a double rainbow. Thank you, rainbows. Thank you.